It is at school that the light is now spreading, awakened by learning and knowledge. The school, all schools for the territory that lights up, is unlimited. Not only is it spreading across an immense geographic region, it is reaching an even bigger world, that of all hearts that are beating to learn and acquire knowledge. When they enter the school of the BMCE Bank Foundation, the children are ready and willing to learn. The MetaSatCom program stimulates interest and positive attitudes in the students towards the sciences, languages, and arts that they learn. At MetaSatCom schools, Amazigh, the second most widely spoken language in Morocco, allows pupils to learn the basics in their mother tongue. The spread of digital technology at MetaSatCom is a powerful lever to modernize, innovate teaching methods, and democratize the educational sphere. Because isolation has probably kindled a desire more than anywhere else to open up and travel, they want to experiment immediately by sharing cultures, diversity, and languages. And even, why not, aim for the distant horizons of Imperial Mandarin. The foundation schools are Morocco's answer to all the questions that arise with each dawn. How to take even greater care that the roots of the tree of life are preserved. How to ensure that its branches will continue to protect peace and prosperity under the shelter of knowledge. You, the child who is walking to school, this is what you expect of us in Morocco, in Africa, and in the eyes of the rest of the world.
Notre satisfaction est d'avoir ainsi pour extraire de l'ignorance et de la pauvreté plusieurs communautés au Maroc et dans certains pays d'Afrique. Car l'éducation, et notamment l'éducation de l'enfant, est le plus bel investissement qu'on ne puisse faire.
Leïla et moi rêvons que dans 100 ans, le modèle de la fondation BMC Bank aura fait école de par le monde. Alors, notre monde, ce nouveau monde, porté par ses rêves et ceux de nos enfants, sera plus beau que le monde d'aujourd'hui.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. It's a place that was brighter than tomorrow.